What is up, guys? Man Vivo here, and today, welcome to Turmoil. So this is basically a oil scavenging game, which I have a feeling that it will be really fun, and if it's not, then I'll just play it in my own time, I guess. Hold on. Start a new campaign or single game? I'll just start a new campaign. I'll just start Turmoil. Turmoil? I'm not playing the other game. But, hold on. Need to... Actually, no, I can do that after. Alright, so... Yeah, I'll pick Joshua. Let's start this campaign. Alright, here we go. Hi there, future oil baron. Welcome to my soon-to-be lovely town. The oil industry will be booming here. Let's get to work. Click on the wagon, and I'll show you the basics of oil drilling. I kind of like the old school music, like the nice like guitar. Welcome to the forest oil mining operation to farm mines for things. And oil will be flowing in no time. Yeah, I hope so. I hope the oil will be flowing in no time. Before you can start drilling for oil, you need to know where to drill. Hire a dowser to take care of this. Find the oil. Now give him a bit of time to find out what the oil is. Dum-de-dum. Come on, hurry up, man. I ain't got all day. Alright, I'll... Did you find some? Alright, I'll... Come back to you guys when he's freaking done. Finally, jeez. Finally found some oil. I'm gonna go about 200. Don't you tell me what drill. Fine. You tell me what drill, but it's gonna be annoying. Was it like fast forward thing? Kinda like fast forward it somehow. Now I'm just skip this tutorial. Just skip it. Just skip, 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 skip. This thing is going so slow. This thing is going so slow. Come on. There. Now how am I supposed to sell your oil? Struck oil will wish you to left ink, of course. Set the horse wagon. Buy two of them. Oh my gosh, this is gonna have to be like a game where I freaking play it most of the time on my own and just record it when interesting things happen. I should do that. Like, this first episode and the second episode will be like after I play it for a little bit, because for some reason everything lags whenever I record it. It doesn't matter what it is. It doesn't matter what it is, it lags no matter what. But yeah, yada yada, we're gonna take like an hour to get there, sell the oil, and then come back. So I'm just gonna end that tutorial. They're building. Good job, now it's time for the real work. Come to town hall to meet your rivals and get your parcel of land for the next venture. Oh yes, I was expecting you. What can I do for you? World map. Alright, let's auction for land. Auction for some land, alright. Let's introduce ourselves. Alright, so I'm gonna pick here. I'm gonna pick right there. My partners, dealers, been herding the cattle long enough to know that nights on the prairie are cold and lonely, but burning money with oil is as easy as throwing lassos. Hello there, this being the lore sound interesting, but in truth it's kind of boring and I couldn't handle it. Got a serious case of oil fever and the only cure is finding oil. Okay. Delighted to make your acquaintance. I made a nice living in a real estate, but it's time for a new business plan. I'm going underground. I don't like to dilly-dally, so let's get to work. Buenos dias. I've sailed the world as a ship captain for years, and I can't even swim. I don't I don't want to worry about drowning anymore and listen to money. What's with all these corny jokes? Corny jokes, man. Well, bitten right there. Nah, I wanted to choose myself. Good day, celebrate opening the new bank. Dang, y'all built the bank that fast? Let's dig. I know it's gonna take like an hour, but hey, we're taking 2,000 with us to cover starting costs. This is a very laid back and chill game. Dun 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 dun. Alright, first off, how do you fast forward? Settings. Alright, Sire some dousers. And just gonna wait. Alright, he's found some oil. Buy an oil rig. Gonna go right there. Get it? Yes, I get it. And just hire some horses. And he's found some oil. What does it take to freaking speed things up? Yeah, it's definitely gonna be a game that I play by myself because it's way too laggy. It'll become way too long. So once I finish this, then it's just gonna end. And then I'll play it some more off camera. No way! Oh, I was about to say. There is no way. Come on, we need to make some oil! We need to sell some oil, man. Come on, we need to go. We need to go and sell some oil. No, we're just sitting around. Come on! We need to go. We need to go sell some oil. Go over there while it's still over $1. Because none are going there. Come on. Come on, everyone, go there. Come on. No. I can tell this is already gonna go badly. Yeah, we're selling oil. When did say this ended? March? Alright, so I have less than a month. Like, literally just under a month. In order to get some oil. Yeah, beat this guy. Get a whole tank full of oil and sell it. Come on, people. We need to sell some oil. Man, what? I'm hungry. Get me some popcorn after this. Yep, we're selling money. We get some oil. Woohoo! I'm gonna put down one more dowser. I'm gonna put down one more. Cause if I was just in a regular game, I would put down three. Maybe we're moving at regular speed. Cause it wouldn't be recording it and it wouldn't be so laggy. And then it wouldn't take so long for the pipe to go. Why can't the price raise? Come on, price. Come on, can you just skyrocket back to the $1.20 that you were at? Cause my stupid self forgot to put the horses on all into left ink. Which should happen automatically. Cause that's the only thing. And there's no silos around, so come on, people, we have less than a month. We need less than a month to find some more oil, come on. Oh, did you find some? Actually, is it really less than a month? Isn't like less than two? Like a month and a couple days? Yeah, it's a month and a couple days. So it's not less than a month. Apparently I don't date right. I don't freaking know my dates and months. But because I'm tired, I literally just recorded like 3 videos. I pre-recorded 2 Papers, Please, and this one. What time is it? It's 9:50, ooh. Where is the fast forward button? I'm gonna have to look into that. Ooh, left ink. Left ink, you're slacking. Come on. Get back up to that $1. Cause getting up to that $1 is good. Oh, it's coming back up. Come on, just skyrocket, cause... Come on, just skyrocket back up to that $1. That dowser still haven't found nothing yet? Goodness. There we go. Finally. Wait, no. No, I don't. There. Gonna extend it off of this one. And there's a branch limit. So never mind, I'm gonna have to. Yeah, this is definitely a game I'm gonna play on my own. It seems fun. Hopefully it's fun. And I'll only show important things like, oh, I got this certain good piece of land, or, oh, I became mayor or something, or, oh, this place has so much land, but that's like Snapchat stuff. Yes! Got it. Come on, we need one more. We need one more horse. Come on, one more horse. There we go. Come on! So some oil! Not putting down any more dowsers. Cause that took way too long. But the last one took like, what, 10, 11 days? Nah. And the first two took like, 11 or 12 days, so not. there's not a lot to say, really. I just zoned out there for a second, sorry. Like, if the games that I recorded moved at regular pace, it's like, this would've been a good, like, I only play when I recorded stuff. Come on, we're reaching the last month, man. Wait, doesn't February only have 28 days? I don't know if that's right, but I'm like 70, I'm like 89% sure that February only has 28 days. Okay, apparently it's only 29. Even though I was sure it was 28, but okay. Alright, come on, it's last month, come on. We only have 30 days left. We only have 30 days. Come on, we need to sell all this oil, cause there's still a lot, cause there's still a lot in this one. There should be oil about right over here, like good oil, and then oil all the way over there. I'm like using perspectives to find out which way to point. We're making, we have $1,200. That's good for a game that's running at legit 5 frames per second. Like right now, it's running at 5 frames per second. I believe that's why all the games that I record move slow when I record it. Our mouse moving at 11. But that doesn't speed up anything. Oh, back down to 9. And this guitar. Probably look crazy on camera. You know what, I'm just skip to when it's the last day, so see you on March 31st. Because I'm like fairly sure I paused it. So guys, I don't know if you guys can hear me. Alright. Bear remote, come on, stay off. Alright. So, I know I said I'll come back to you on the 31st, but the ground starts breaking on the days before, so right now, geez, that was big oil. That was some big oil. These two, those two over there, not the one up over there, I don't even know what I'm pointing at. This, somewhere over here, the two over there. I don't know why I'm trying to point to it, I can just point to it with my mouse. These two, those are some big oil pockets, and I missed out on three. And there was another gargantuan one. Yeah, because the ground started breaking. And I was like, what's happening? And I was like, oh, the level is clearing. I can't wait to play this game without any lag. I bet it'll be nice, it'll be smooth, it'll be good. We made almost $3,000. I don't know why the game is still, why the level is still playing, because this recording is going on for way too long, in my opinion. Even Papers, Please moves faster than this. Alright. Almost $3,000. That's good, actually. That's actually very good. And the game's not responding. What's happening? Hey, I made more money than all of them. Yay! Made more money than all of them. Dang! Freaking... Ricardo, you only got $23. You must have got some trash land. What was that, Daisy? You got in second place. And I still won by a long shot. But... hope you guys enjoyed this video of Turmoil, and this isn't going to be like a daily series, this is going to be like a every once in a while series, like it'll be one this day, and then one like a week later, maybe, while Papers, Please is a daily game. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in the next video.